With this microphone. Hello, hello, hello. Ah, brilliant, you can. Well, come on and do a little stream in a few levels of Stump Paradise. We do have a review currently sitting on our YouTube channel and on xbox7.com. So if you're enjoying what you see, definitely go see the review. Corey took hold of the review, this title. I thought I'd get on this and just have a couple of goes, see what I think of it. Quite easy to play. Very much like Trials HD, the Trials series to fight. But yeah, very much in that same type of game. But it was good fun. Don't have to collect the stars. You'll still get the achievements for it. So the more stars you collect, the more points you collect, the better your score, obviously. Oh, this is gonna all just miss me. These kind of slow motion set pieces are pretty cool as well. Well, they're definitely gonna miss them. Ah, went too fast. Where do I go? Do I start at the beginning? Oh, how weird. It'll be at least a checkpoint. I obviously don't have checkpoints on it, which is kind of frustrating. But yeah, you get achievements for beating. Always a laugh, lots of fun, lots of hilarities. I'll make sure you check that show again tomorrow at 8 PM ish. No, miss that. That is crazy. Yeah, me personally, I'm enjoying this. Like I said, it was nice. Quite a few weeks. Easy game just to skip on and play a few levels. Which is nice. I'm going to pass this part. I think at the moment I'm on level... was it 6? 7? I think there is... I'll have a look at the achievements. I'll have a look at the achievement list. How many levels are there? 12, 20, 20. 20 levels, sorry. Which level you go for? This one you can just bomb past and you're okay. Got it, done. job. Right, just bear with me a second. I'll be back in a bit. Level 10, 10 more levels to go. Right, we'll call that a day, guys. Like I said, there'll be a YouTube video coming up shortly of the other levels, and I might stream this again when I have some time spare to do the other levels. I've been told that this is a quick and easy achievement game, so I think it's about 15 to 16 minutes for a full completion. As you can see, the levels are fairly short. Depending on your skill level, is how quick you run through the game, essentially. Each level, you get a achievement. And that's it. And you can buy cars, which let's go to the garage and have a look. Let's take the garage from the front. Go to start. Start with the so we have that one. I'll see you again. Like the video if you've enjoyed this. Make sure to follow. We do have YouTuber partnerships that you're going to remember. There'll be loads of exclusive videos, early videos, After Dark, podcasts, And then obviously, as I said, we've got the podcast tomorrow, Easter Sunday. Make sure you check that out. Yeah, thank you very much for watching, and see you then. Take care. Bye.